हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल एस्पायर नॉलेज। हाय, आई एम जपनीत एंड आई एम कंडक्टिंग दिस सेशन। एंड इन दिस सेशन वी आर गोइंग टू डू न्यू जेम्स इंग्लिश रीडर बाय रत्ना सागर। दिस बुक इज फॉर क्लास फोर्थ एंड वी आर स्टार्टिंग विद द पोएम वन, कम आउट विद मी बाय ए मिलने। In this session, I'm just going to give you question and answers, as some of the people have requested me that please share solution for the question answers which are given in the back exercise or maybe book exercise. So I have come up with few questions which I have made. They are not mentioned in the book. Let's see the question answers now. So starting with the question answers, question 1, who is the poet of poem Come Out With Me? So this is a very important question, because if you are doing a poem, you should always remember who wrote it, who is the poet of that poem. So A.A. Milne is the poet of poem Come Out With Me. Question 2, how many puppies are mentioned in the poem and where are they? Here I have put up two questions in single question so that you have to answer it in a complex way. There are 8 puppies in the poem at Roundabout Farm. So there was a line in the starting that puppies are playing in the Roundabout Farm. A line like that. So I have taken that line and mentioned a question. Now question 3, where is the dead wheel water? So you have read that line in the poem where they have mentioned about the dead water wheel, and boy was very upset that everybody knew about that wheel but no one cares about his feelings. So I thought that would be a better question to take. So the answer is the dead water wheel is under the mill. Let's see some more questions. Who is not being noticed in the poem? The little darling child is not being noticed in the poem. So here the poem was basically about the child and his feelings, but he thinks that he is not being noticed by anyone and he is only observing everyone and moving along with that in the surrounding. Now moving on to question 5, why nobody plays with the child? Nobody plays with the child because everyone is so busy with their day-to-day work. So everybody is busy and moving along with the environment and their surroundings, what our day-to-day life demands, like moving on with the work and work pressures. Same like that, everybody is moving along in the poem, but nobody cares about the feeling of the child or the desires of the child. So nobody is playing with him or spending any time with him. Thank you for watching and I hope you liked all the questions and answers I've shared with you. There are many more questions we can make from poem, but I thought that these are kind of important questions, so I have shared with you. Thank you for watching and I hope you liked it. Please do like, share and subscribe my channel for more updates regarding this literature book. Bye bye, take care, stay safe, stay home, stay healthy.